The divine truth is transcendent, the reality, is conform to a God's willing that men do not accept, not even for a strange idea. A group of men of a faith overturned in a God of violence and terror attack the symbol of the most important nation of the world. It represents a divine lesson about something that the men of faith have made against the God's willing of God. This action was made against the Pope's willing to do rise a new Messias, this time of the Holy Spirit of truth, that absolute one, which may link and join together the different faiths of the man, which today may not to do this fusion, since they are rigid observance of sacred scriptures. In September 14, 1989, Day of the Saint Cross, Pope John Paul II, in the encyclical letter entitled Fides et Ratio, and meaning faith and reason, in the point 65, has made this action of willing this new Messias of the Holy Spirit. In the last page of the letter, John Paul II asked the Holy Mary could give help in order that it was possible. Jesus gave Peter the power to join everything in earth as in heaven, and the faith joined to the reason is the most important thing of these modern times. Such a prayer is wanted by God, and it obtains every celestial favor and Lord's help. I ask you if my analysis is correct. Is there or not the necessity that the different faiths of men are joined together? Is it here the real possibility to do it, if a new Messias of the common God does not appear and does not do something that everyone may to accept? And what is today this new path? Is it again about faith? Is that of Jews, of Christians, of Allah, of Buddha, of Brahma, Shiva and Vishnu, of Ra, Amaterasu, Jupiter, and... No. It is that of the Indians of America, who believe in the great spirit Manitou, of the Christians who believe in the same Holy Spirit of God, the truth. It is also the ancient reasons godness of the French Illuminists. The true reason is able to set agree every possible faith, even that of these French Illuminists who believe that, elevating to godness our simpler reason, are denying God. This was the new path wanted by the Blessed John Paul II. The Holy Mary implored, entrusted, involved to make this possible, is the heaven, and the Christ Vicar has linked earth and heaven to allow faith and reason bonded together. The earth, perhaps, may not listen and respect the bones of a Saint Peter, but the heaven certainly listen these links and respects them. My analysis must be perfect one, and it is it. The heaven had been involved to link together the faith in God and the truth common to God and man. In conformity with the Jesus revelation, in the future, man will venerate God not on the mountains or in the churches, but in spirit and trust. It was arrived this moment announced by Jesus. Now, all over the world, only one new Messias of the divine truth is born. He heard the bond of the Jesus Vicar, established between faith and reason with such an intensity to arrive to put his life in a real risk of illness and of death. Two times this man wanted be fasted and abstained from all food for 57 days in 1999 and then for 55 days in the year 5 of this century. In this encyclical, the Pope had assured the greatest help of the faith to the reason of those philosophers who had tried to search the new path to the Jesus trust. The point ends by promising faith thus becomes the convincing and the convincing advocate of reason. The Pope thus bonded his Catholic faith by having every power to do it, to help the searchers, real Messias of this new path, judged the greatest necessity of the modern times. If the practical result has been that the one only searcher that did it found against him a quantity of Catholic men, just like those of Osama bin Laden, that go against the commandments of the Islam, I leave to you to think and to put in action your opinions. In every level of priest, diacon, bishop, archbishop and cardinal, the entire Catholic structure of the faithfuls did not make really the advocate of the faith that the Pope had commanded, at least in one case. But when this case is the only one in which only one searcher has searched the new path, they going against it represent the total opposition to the Pope's command. The case of one only searcher of the new path, searching the truth of Jesus, is well explained. The new path cannot be the path usually existed, which observes Jesus as man, prophet, sons of God, a presence, a way to exist, the divine ability of the gift of himself. All the church's doctors, students, all the saints, every man with faith has done it. The new path implicates the reason. It must be demonstrated the because of Jesus, who is right and affirms the truth. This demonstration may use the philosophy and the science. Mix together, philosophy of science does a discipline called epistemology. Therefore, the new path, the hope of the Pope, ought to be founded on the epistemological search concerning Jesus, in his affirmations about the laws for ordering the existence. The only one epistemologist that did it so has found against him priests, diacons, bishops, archbishops and cardinals, the entire Catholic structure that, on the contrary, had been commanded by the Pope to help him and not to go against his new path of searching, implicating the reason. If Jesus resurrected, it was through the faith of the Jews, which killed him. Well, in the same way, the poor Christ, Jesus, returned with his so expected parousia in a man whose goal was Jesus, and as and is new condemned to die. In another video, I have explained why it represents all the action of God, one and threefold, in the generation of the Christmas day. Twelve represents 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus 30, where 30 is the Trinity of God acting through the absolute number 10 in its unit, and 30 plus 30 plus 30 is its Trinity. What is this meaning? the unity and the Trinity of God is 1 plus 3 equal 4. Is Trinity power 3 on the 10th base of God is 1,000. Therefore, 4,000 is all the Trinitary power of God equal 1,000 in all his unity and the Trinity. But there is 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus 30 equal 120 days that represent the patience of God. This patience will begin 120 days before the December 22, exactly in the August 24, in the day whose power is 44.85624149. The difference between the two powers is of 80 is the complex unit 2 raised to 3 in tens. This binary volume exists in 5 sides of the unity and the Trinity of God. This reveals that the September 11 of the year 1 of this new millennium was in action the power of God. God, in reality, is the 10th cycle. To can have the power in action in the 2000.0911 of September 11, 1 of this millennium, we have to calculate the squared radix of this quantity. It gets 44.7335566, only 8 decimals, and the last is augmented of plus 1. This is the meaning of the power included in this date. Forty-four is the unit of the cycle 10 in the unitary existence of God. 11 plus 11 plus 11 plus 11. So 44 represents the ideal unity and the Trinity of the 10 cycle existing in the unit. Seven divided by 10 is the creation in 7 days, referred to God 10, is its absolute quantity. 33 divided by 1,000 is the divine life of Jesus, referred to 1,000, that is 10 raised to 3, the Trinity of God whose base is 10. Five, 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 five. divided by 10 raised to 8 is the mediation of 10 divided by 2 equal 5 in the 5 sides. And there is plus 121 at the same dimension of 10 raised to minus 8, which reverse again 50 plus 30 plus 30 plus 30 plus 1. That one we have added as the unit when we make the squared radix of the date in which happened the demolition of the two twin towers. Therefore, the great mystery of the file of the two twin towers exists because it was really a transcendent action of God. It happened when the powers was obliged by this, by its generation, commanded by the 10 cycle used by God, where 11 is its unitary presence, 44 is its obliged unity and the trinity, where 10 has 3 absolute talents. The whole creation is of 10 minus 3 equal to 7 days. 10 divided 7 divided 10 is the absolute worth of the creation. 33 divided 1000 is 99 divided by 3. Is that 99 units of the absolute 99 plus 1, that is the absolute 10 squared equal 100, the God's plane, considered in 10 raised to minus 3. It is a divine mass, like the life of Jesus. Also, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5 plus 120 units reverse all the God's mediation. Therefore, all the questions connected to the two Twin Towers demolition of New York have a divine explanation. And I am showing you, the man believes that God or not exists or has given to others the operative command of the world. It is not true one. God is acting through the 10 cycle of every unit. We are a part living of this divinity. But now we are completely slaves, like it was for the God people in the earth of Egypt. The transcendent plane made in tens and decimals of the unit may be perceived in quantity of masses, times, spaces, flows of space-time, of warm, of mole, of intensity of light, but also in an absolute meaning of a transcendent and ideal valuation given to the same numbers. When we, for example, call with n every possible number, we create the essence of every number, its fundament. It is 12, as 10 in line and 1 plus 1 in the transverse section. In the same way, our spirit is able to attribute essence to everything. This may happen in a total way or through equal and distinct components. The Italian language is the most perfect in its restructuring of the essence. In fact, uno is 44, due is 28, tre is 39, and uno plus due plus tre equal to 44 plus 28 plus 59 is 111. 111 is the unity in its trinity. In the Italian language, this is so perfect that the date of the demolition of the Twin Towers in Italian is 11 settembre 2001 and in his Kabbalah is a quantity whose total is 256. And it is equal exactly to the name of the Trinity in Italian, Padre, Figlio e Spirito Santo. Padre, Figlio e Spirito Santo in the Italian language has the same value of the date of demolition of the two Twin Towers. To do a control, the date of the Mayan calendar in Italian is 21 dicembre 2012 and in the Kabbalah is 255. Between 256, the date of the two Twin Towers, and 255, the end of time, is as a countdown. 256, 255, stop. What is stopped? The ignorance about the world's decimal structure and the real fractal that we now are observing, made by the ratio of 10 divided by 9. Where 10 is Godfather and 9 is the energy of the sun of this 10, who is its tenth, so that 10 tenths is the unit of the sun, the division 10 divided by 9 is the father divided by his son. And the result is the energy. 9 of the creation. So that when we divide the absolute 10 by the energy 9, the C2 of Einstein, we obtain 1.111, that is the absolute infinite quantity of our universe. Everyone is a design in its annihilation, which returns to exist in the God's idea. But we perceive it in the inverse and in the named reality. Therefore, we are perceiving this design put in action like it was our action, which seems an independent action, but is completely obliged by the opposite return to the God's idea of everything. This is the arrival, the comprehension, the understanding of the truth. And when the man will have this understanding, it will be the new age of gold.